Hey besties, welcome back to my channel. So y'all, I'm about to show y'all what I went to the grocery store and got. So as of today, I'm starting on a keto diet, and I went to the store and got a lot of stuff. So let me show y'all what I got. Look y'all. Oh my god. These fries are a dollar. They're a dollar. Too bad. I can't get them. Starters, I got some keto ice cream, and it's sea salt caramel, and it's no sugar added. Two net carbs, so yeah, no added sugar, gluten free, soy free. So I believe they're good because it was only like three of them left, so I believe they're good. I got me some pickles. I'm not sure if you can eat pickles on keto, but I'm gonna look into it more. I'm not sure about that, but I think you can. I don't know, but if I can't, it won't hurt. I mean, got 7 grams of sugar. That ain't bad. Well, that's not bad. But if I can't eat it, I'ma just eat for this time, and I'm not gonna eat next time. I got some protein snacks. It's 99 cents, and it comes with a hard boiled egg. Gouda cheese, and I think that's salami. So, you can't have fruit on keto. Some fruits you can have, not all of them, but I'm gonna just do the cheese and the almonds. I got more of the little snacks. I got some water. I got a whole case of water in the fridge, but I got me a smart water. What else? I also got healthy choice, and this is simple steamer, and I got this for tonight because I haven't cooked anything, so it has grilled chicken and vegetables in it. And basically what keto is just meat, cheese, and veggies. So basically that's what keto is. I watch a lot of keto videos. It's just constantly meat, cheese, and veggies. So I got two of these, and I'm going to eat one tonight. I got me some olive oil. I got me some Newman's Own Honey Mustard. I'm going to use that probably for some wings. I got some Caesar dressing. Simply vinaigrette. I got me some, so I got these squeezy things and this fruit plant. And this is strawberry watermelon. I like these to go in my water. They're so good. I got me some strawberries. You can have strawberries. You just can't have too many on keto. I got me some yogi tea, and it's positive energy. Supports and elevate mood and energy levels. So I got me some of that. I got an avocado. I have some asparagus. I have me some coconut almond milk. Toasted coconut, and it's no sugar added. 45 calories per serving. I'm gonna do this like to make smoothies. So I think this will be really good to make some smoothies. This is my first time trying these, so we're gonna see how that goes. I got me some protein shakes. This is caramel, and it's just 1 gram of sugar. And I'm gonna pour this on over some ice so it can be like a latte. Mmm, this is good. And what else I got? And that's it for now. So this is all the stuff that I got. What else did I get? I got some chicken wings. I'm gonna cook these tomorrow. Got some lean beef. I'm gonna make like meatballs and like hamburgers and stuff. That's all I got. So y'all, I also got some sparkling ice. And it's zero sugars. And this is just a variety pack, and you can mix anything you know. You can use this on keto. You can make like milkshakes with it. You know, you can do whatever you want to do with these. So I got this. Let me hold it like this. Good. I got that. And yeah, that's all I got for now to start my keto off. I think I got some pretty good stuff to start off my keto. So let's see how this goes. I think I'm gonna make tomorrow officially day one. Yeah. So yeah, before I actually got into keto, like buying this stuff or whatever, I actually like looked into it and been looking into it for like a year. Now I'm trying to do it and not really knowing where to start. Especially like when you get a sweet tooth or something like that, which I know meat, cheese, and veggies, but it's just been so hard for me to start keto. So now I'm about to start it. I watch a lot of videos from Keto for Show. Like, I love her videos so much. Which she has two pages. She has her main YouTube is Laced and Leopard, and her keto page is Keto for Show. So if y'all want to go look her up and check her out, do that. She inspired me so much to start keto, so I'm about to start because the girl got to come out some of this weight, sis. And I want to be healthy. Like, I'm going on a whole journey. So I said through this whole process for 21 days, I wanted to vlog and show y'all like what I do, cooking and all that. So I'm making a promise to myself to stay consistent with this so I can see my journey and myself and my process, and I can bring y'all along with me on this journey and process. And maybe me and some of you, you know, some of you besties, we can do it together. But yeah, I'm so excited, and I'm nervous at the same time, but I'm excited to just see the change and just to do this, to be doing something different anyway. So yeah, I just wanted to show y'all like what I bought. I think for the most part, I think for the most part, like, I got a lot of good keto, you know, stuff to start out with. So yeah, eating healthy isn't cheap at all. Like, it's not cheap. And that's another thing, trying to eat, you know, eat right or whatever, but you can still eat right and still not spend a lot of money. But I really just want to try this keto thing and see how it's gonna work for me. So I'm excited and I'm nervous at the same time, but it's okay. So yeah, so day one. Well, no. Day one is tomorrow. So day one will be officially, I'm a vlog what I cook. I'm gonna go walking tomorrow too, but I'm gonna vlog what I cook, my dinner, and show y'all what I'm gonna be doing. So day one tomorrow, besties, and I love y'all. Like and subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell to be notified every time you girl upload a motherfucking video. Period. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.